I'll even start recording. Oh, speaking of, I actually do need to kill Pickles for a battle, mission. Let's just take three rank fives in against the Pickle. Yeah, totally fair fight, right? Two Pandoras and the Lure Mine. I should probably be in the Lure Mine, because if I lose the Pandoras, that's fine. They're a ship. I can claim a Pandora every 24 hours. The Lure Mine is one I got through doing missions. Fire all our guns? We will fire all our guns. Boys are ready. Interesting that he's holding off, and but normally, like, they'll either fire the full broadside or they'll fire everything when it's ready. But I'm gonna get in the way of the other Pandora now. Yeah. Tactic. I fire my broadside, then I get out of his way, he fires his, and then I'll be around to fire my other one. Love the Pandora because it doesn't give a damn about the wind. Of course, Caribbean Legend is out next week. Probably be doing a little bit of that. Yeah, I might switch into the Hermione just because I don't want to lose it. Like it's tougher than the Pandora, but still don't want to get into the wrong fight and lose it. Without it being my fault. Time we sunk her. It wasn't elite, so we'll just take whatever that. Can I switch lead ship? Port is just behind us, it doesn't matter. It's already right there. I need 5 more pickles. No gherkins. So let me just do that. Don't need any of that, really. What did I put in this? What did I have? Oh. Yeah, I didn't have much. I don't think I still have much, do I? Butter turn time? Meh. I could throw the British Gunnery Sergeant in there. Why not? Instead of that. Confirm that, pop you in there. May as well throw that in. Oh wait, no, that's a duh. It's not a book. Maki, how did you get on with your trading the other day? Damn it. Well, if they're here, they're here, so we might as well take them, right? So we don't have to go searching for them. I do need to kill like Cerberus, frigates, Lorenames. So we'll go up the coast and see if we can get some of them. Oh. It's my last day of holidays. And as usual, I'm more tired now than I was at the start. So I have Abusiers in the front. Regular guns in the back. Sit here in the wind. love running around a little with a little fleet. Wait, I wish they had made a game like Sea Dogs with this combat. I'm just gonna loot him if he has any of the balloons. Got in there. Bringing two Cerberus. Yeah? Bring it. Wait. A lone Renome or... I mean... do this one. Probably lose a Pandora at least, I'd say. We'll see. This is an actual fight. Have I made a mistake? Right, we get an opportune volley or two on the brig. We'll do a lot of damage. The Cerberus, they're not the strongest ship either. I think the Pandoras can take a Cerberus. I'm not going to give them any orders. But we'll see how it goes. It's a target-rich environment for who? This is when you have some poor guy that's like starting the game today, joins in a battle in a brig. Yes, yeah. Oh, they're turning in. That's interesting. Where they focusing on. It'll look good anyway, right? How do I already have a leak? In the ring of me. Look at that break. Ooh, okay, yeah, like he's getting screwed already. Brickstock is getting screwed in the Pandora. Yeah, the Obusiers are up high on the front of this, so let him go out a bit. was turning the wrong way. That's fine. I do wish you could get your teammates to repair. Brig is basically done anyway, that's fine. The Cerberus is nearly there. Renemy is just out of the fight right now, which is perfect. Yeah, we're gonna do a turn. Fight the Renome. Yeah, we're gonna go fight the Renome, I'd say. Brickstock is in a bit of bother. Maybe we hit the Cerberus. I just need to get their eyes on me, right? Bit of a fight, yeah. That's the way we took it. Like, the Pandoras, I can replace the Pandoras for basically free. So, I'll never worry about losing the Pandoras. The Hermione would be a loss, but, you know, it's a game. Renemy though is having fierce trouble. Ah, damn it. I'm so hoping to take his mast. Fair, it looks like Brickstock was doing a decent bit of damage to the Cerberus as well. He's now sailing in between the two of them. Well done. Almost got the bowsprit there, that's the word. But I was going for a flyby. I love the actual combat in this, though. That's why I keep playing it. I don't care about the PvP, I don't care about the trading that much. If the overworld was developed, it'd be awesome. I'm gonna sail past me here. Wait. Yeah, Brickstock is going to be going down, unfortunately. What can we do about that? Oh, don't double back, don't double back. Why are you doing that? I don't think he had enough to get out of the battle either. Oh, you're sitting there too? Okay. Well, I tried to save you. So I'd love to be able to give him the order to, like, repair. So I know I have repairs on there. Alright, let's hit the Renome then. Damn you, Brickstock. There he goes. Cerberus is going down. Not even going to waste any cannonballs on that. He's already gone. No point in trying to loot that, right? I'll only get the repairs that were on it. Come on, get those sails down. Alright, Andre's down. Okay, I can replace the Pandora with a Rename that I captured. Rename is sinking pretty quickly. Giving me the damn Cerberus. The other Cerberus. That one, there's a Rename there. Pandora, we don't get anything off the Pandora. I would like to loot the Rename. No, the Rename. Not the Cerberus. Oh, we do get to take things off of our Pandora. Never mind. Grab that. Can you give me the Rename, please? Let's go replace that ship. Rig it with the Navy brig. Well, the Bell Pool with Cerberus. I was obviously moving things around. That's right, I bought an Ingerman and I just don't have it outfit yet. The Rename. That's the fleet. I don't have any guns on you. Good looking ship. I like it. It doesn't matter that you don't have repairs because you don't get to use them. Wait, what was that level 12 with? Cerberus. And now we'll see if we can get their mission finished. 5 of them. I need 12 Cerberus. Need 9 more enemies. Oh, Essex. Okay. And Navy Briggs. Frigate and Navy Brig. Do that. Yeah, look at the French. French have been busy. So the Spanish, actually. And then, whoa, the Brits. Everyone's been busy. Brig. The problem with that frigate is that he's, like, going to be directly into the wind. Navy Brig. And if we can get ahead of the frigate, we can turn back into it. Pretty going for that port there, so it make no difference. That Navy Brig turn out towards us, it did. That's helpful. Hey, no worries, Jarek. Thank you for the lurk. Cooler enemies. That's a thing. Where are you going? No, this way too. I think we can sink this navy brig pretty quickly. That frigate is going into the wind. So I'm fairly sure he's going to be there for a few minutes getting in there. We can catch this guy. We'll nab this real quick. And then hopefully we'll take on the frigate and the Cerberus. Or the two Renemies first. That was a waste. Oh my, that was a waste. They like the Renemy can hit hard when it wants to. I know it's only a brick, but still. I was gonna say, that's not a smart place for you to go. That wave passed by. Another wave passed by. They just give up by now. You have to fire off that last death volley, eh? Oh, they did give up. Fail didn't go down. That's weird. Never mind. Not the random me. No, this. I hate this so much. Sort that out, please. Put the name of the ship there so that you can know if you need to move your cameras a certain direction or I don't know. The Navy brig we need. I think that frigate is either in that combat. Nope. Or just gone. Where's that Essex? That's coming this way. Get the Essex. Where you just outfit the Ingermanland and bring that out. But I kind of just wanted to rock around with the three rank fives. Should be alright, they'll both turn into the wind, like with the wind, so yeah, that should be fine. Gotta admire the work that went into these ships. I don't want to get left behind here. want the Pandora sitting next to the Essex. That's the problem here. Essex wants to stay right next to the Pandora. So I'm probably going to lose the second Pandora. So it's like, go over there, just leave. Stop turning with the ship. Chasing the Pandora, who is sinking. Oh, Pandora is sinking fast. Oh well. I'm presuming even if I tell him to stop, it's not going to stop him sinking. Because he can't repair. That sucks. Honestly, I don't know if the Renome can survive very long against an Essex. Or me. Oh, he knows what's coming. Unfortunately, we wasted his broadside, but okay. I was hoping for this kind of combat in Skull and Bones, and then I saw what it actually is. Fix that magazine. I think was it the first stream of this new update that we damaged an AI magazine? I think once. Yeah, they damaged ours like 4 or 5 times in that same fight. Rename is crossing the T. Them. don't know, is your rudder broken? I do like that the enemy is keeping range though. They done more damage than us. Pandora is still there. You don't want to get hit there. He's going to turn the whole way around for us anyway. A low hit on the hull there. Not a fan. Looks so good. Sounds good too. You sure that whistle is the cue, isn't it? Yeah. Shame about the Pandoras, but it is what it is. Even that, like, look at the renome. Definitely going down. Go down faster. Was that that same fleet? Well, same makeup of the fleet that we were looking at earlier. Pickle. Gotta get the pickle. I wanna finish the feckin' pickle mission as soon as possible. I remember someone saying that they took the rare wood rewards out of missions, so we do have a couple of them. We took the missions before they removed them. Bellpool and a Renome. Probably take them. Yeah, my fleet BR with two ships is 105. Yeah, six is 100. And they have a similar BR, but I think we'd be able to take them. We can even catch that pickle. Assuming it'll change direction and we'll just be able to catch it. Give it a minute. If it doesn't change direction, then oh, there it is. I see 900 people online. We're gonna just do this fight and end the stream there for now. I'm gonna take a break because my back is a bit sore. And I might come back on later on. Evening or tonight, because it's about 8 p.m. my time, so we'll see. And then I probably should have stayed in one of the Pandoras. You completely miss. The pickle did more damage to the Rinnemay than the Rinnemay and my shot did to the pickle. We definitely hit one of them. Would be cool if you could get actual AI captains that are the same person every time and got skills and stuff. Maybe they could get the skill to repair once. Mortimer Town is basically into the wind. It's great. Cerberus Navy Brig wouldn't be bad. Looks very dark for you guys. Have a look at that, because I need to do something. I know, maybe that's a bit better. I need to figure out why is that so dark. Oh, that would be a thing, wouldn't it? On the wrong capture. That's probably looking crap for you the whole time. That's why it's so dark. Now that's super right, close to what it should be. Again, sorry if there was frames issues for that, because I was on the wrong capture. Delicious irony. Captain Empty Pockets, nice. Unfortunate that we lost the other Pandora, but just grab one here. I don't actually know what all of these do, which is always an issue. Could get a Trincomalee as well. So what did that one? Mahogany White Oak's not bad, I guess. And you, not these in here. The warehouse, put that in there. Fine. We just get rid of most of them. Yeah, right, with the Inger. Important stuff first. We're leaving it as is. Yeah, leaving it as is. 32 pounders. 203,000 for long guns. I'm not gonna spend that much on long guns right now. Not enough space in the beckon warehouse. Put them straight on the ship. Do 32 pound carronades and 32 pound carronades. But they're 224,000. We'll do them later on. Regulars. 4 pounds of 12 pound carronades. We'll put the 12 pound carronades. I'm just throwing a few random things on it at the moment. We'll change them all out later on. Nah. Slightly better turn rate. Throw that on there for now. Alright, we'll use the Inger next. Anyway, I'm gonna call it there for now, guys. I'll probably pop back on later on, but yeah, I'm gonna lie down for a bit. Appreciate everyone hanging out. We're having a good one, and I'll catch you again soon.